I think there's been a little bit of a misunderstanding. When I said I was relentless, that I was resilient, that I was indestructible, that wasn't me saying I was undefeatable. Everybody, anybody can be defeated. But what makes me indestructible is up here. This brand is full of insecure little boys needing instant gratification for the NXT UK Universe. But I don't. Because I know what those maggots who watch this show think of me.
Guys, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you're in
for the shock of your life, because if you thought I was bad before, you're about to find out just how low the scum of the earth can go.